That's pretty good. Yeah. Hello.
Hi, Penny.
Hi, Penny. Hello.
Well, hi, everybody. I'm really glad you're all here because it shows that we have a grassroots movement in Wisconsin. In this historic election that we have in front of us, you and I have the opportunity to change the direction of Wisconsin. We can put Wisconsin back on a much better path. We need to go down and vote early. Because now, when we vote early today, it shows our support for Tom Barrett and Maylin Mitchell. It helps us to make sure that other people know that we're supportive of Tom and Maylin, and it allows you to then volunteer on Tuesday. So that's one of the reasons we have you voting early, is because we need your help on Tuesday also. Because other people can't vote today, they can only vote on Tuesday, they may need your help getting to the polls. So your willingness to come here early and vote today is really, really good. So I'm really proud of all of you. Let's give a big cheer. Woo-hoo! So you guys are good. And you all know why we're here. Governor Walker has made major changes to the way Wisconsin government works. He's taken us down the wrong path. He's done a number of different things that I, as a state legislator, did not agree with and still do not agree with. So I welcome your presence here today. And I think the grassroots efforts that has put us to this point is awesome. This came from the people. Everybody decided to get out, get their signatures for this recall election. It was driven by the people. And it's so important and so exciting to see all of you here today that I'm just overwhelmed with the support that we have. And I am confident that we will be successful on Tuesday. We will vote for Tom Barrett and Maylin Mitchell today, so that all of you can then help on Tuesday to get people to the polls and make sure people remember that this is a historic time and it's time for us to make a change in Wisconsin. So let's hear it for Tom Barrett and Maylin Mitchell. Yeah. And let's go vote today, all right?
Tom Barrett, vote early. Tom Barrett, vote early. Tom Barrett, vote early. Tom Barrett, vote early. Tom Barrett, vote early.
All right, everyone. Thank you. Ryan's here to tell us what we're going to do.